My brother, your question was, is it compulsory for a Muslim to seek for the knowledge of the deen? Was that your question? Yeah. Yes. Alhamdulillah. We had an authentic saying of Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam, in which he says, "Talibul ilm faridatun ala kulli muslim." Well, Muslim, I hope this hadith is a ma'ruf, it's a popular hadith saying of Rasulullah that I think we all know. That seeking knowledge in Islam is compulsory. It's not something that if you like. No. Coming here to study the Western education is optional. We are all here to seek for the knowledge of the dunya. And here is not compulsory or lying. It's something optional. That we are coming here to seek for the knowledge and later get some job to do and all that. But seeking the knowledge of the deen is compulsory. So it is compulsory and incumbent upon every single Muslim, be a male or a female, for you to what? Seek knowledge. Yani, for reader to Allah, kulli Muslim, well, Muslim. So that's all what I can tell you. It's not something like if you like or whatever. It's compulsory. So far as you believe that La ilaha illallah, then you deserve and you have to seek for knowledge.